The Albuquerque Public School System passes its final budget, and as expected, the cuts will affect the classroom.
We've been telling you about the proposed cuts for months, but some school board members had two specific programs in their sights heading into tonight's meeting. Action 7 reporter Will Carr was in that meeting. He joins us with the latest.
Thank you, Shelley. We've been hearing about the cuts for some time, and tonight the budget axe finally dropped. APS leaders tell us the final budget cuts about 400 jobs, including 183 teaching positions, all the district hopes by attrition. If the state approves the budget, class sizes will increase and some services will be cut. And two school board members actually voted against the budget, telling us they could have cut more from administration and less from the classroom.
I'm willing to hold somebody's feet to the fire and say, can we do even better with the limited resources that we have? And I think we can.
And many in the large crowd on hand tonight came to protest possible cuts to a popular nursing program in one school. But in the end, both managed to survive the final cut. Both outside and inside.
No podemos cerrar Coronado.
Supporters of all ages pressed APS school board members to not close Coronado Elementary.
It's one of the few dual language schools in Albuquerque.
At the same time, hundreds of CEC nursing program supporters packed the meeting to make sure the board did not shut their program down.
It is the best program APS has. We are the only program in the United States that graduate students as high school students that can take their LPN boards. So it would be an absolute crime for our community.
But school board member David Robbins again voiced concerns about Community Enrichment Center nursing students receiving more funding than students at other schools.
I'm looking at it from the standpoint of, should we spend $6,000 over here and $3,000 over here per student? To me, that doesn't seem like it was fair.
That's one reason why Robin says he voted against the budget. In the end, it did pass, and both Coronado and CEC took the same cuts as every other school.
Whether it's CEC or Albuquerque High School or Coronado Elementary School, we are cutting back pretty significantly.
They're cuts, but not closures, to programs former students say have molded their careers.
I gained more from the CEC program than I could have ever gained from CNM or New Mexico State, where I attended both classes there.
The APS superintendent told tonight's crowd he never planned to cut Coronado or CEC. Both will now take a 4.8% cut. Doug.
In case you're wondering, the APS budget totals almost $600 million.